all lit up. I've never seen it lit up, let alone for the holidays. On the night of Halloween 2007, this stately oak officially became the Halloween tree, realizing famed author Ray Bradbury's dream of having a symbol for the holiday become a part of Disneyland.